welcome to my channel. In this episode, I'm going to unbox and try out this box of Haidilao self-heating hot pot. I will share my take on it at the end of the video. The one I'm having here has beef tripe and it costs around 26 ringgit. I know it has been around for a few years. I just recently saw it in our local supermarket. That's why I decided to get it and try it out. Let's do the unboxing now.
Thank you.
Okay, so this is my quick take on Haidilao self-heating hot pot. It is very convenient and easy to prepare. All you need is just water. Taste-wise, it tastes exactly like any mala hot pot that you can get from any hot pot restaurant in town. For me, it is quite flavorful, not too spicy, just nice. And you can share between 2 to 4 people and it goes really well with plain rice. So have you tried it before? Will you buy it again? As for me, yes, I will, but I will try another flavor. If you have not tried it, will you want to try it? Do let me know in the comment section below. Thank you for watching and I hope to see you in the next episode. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and follow me on my Instagram and Facebook @lovebellbell. Till then, see you and take care. Bye!